Good.
Annalise, all the way up.
Kylie Palumbo and McKenna Jones grew up with gymnastics, dance, and cheerleading. And 3 years ago,
we went to the 2015 USA Gym Champs here in Greensboro. It was the first time we ever saw acro.
And we saw acro, and we thought it was so cool. Like, we had never seen anything like it. And so a couple years later, when we were ready and old enough, we thought it would be the perfect addition to Tumblebees.
Kylie and McKenna, students at Northwest Guilford High School, started the first acrobatic gymnastics team in North Carolina. How is it different from gymnastics that we're used to seeing?
It's kind of a mix between cheerleading, artistic gymnastics, and dance. It has components from all three. They do routines in either pairs or trios, so it's partner work.
The Acrobees, as they are called, on the fast track to success. The team just started last August, had their first competition in February, and they just returned from the prestigious regional meet in New Jersey, where three sets of pairs qualified for the nationals in July. At the place where this whole idea started, the Greensboro Coliseum.
It's just insane that our first year it's here. Like, that's incredible. It could be anywhere in the whole nation.
As you can see, this sport is not for the weak. You need to be incredibly strong to pull off these stunts. Annalise Schimmel and Ava Tracy are ready for nationals. And oh, their chemistry is strong.
I really enjoy acro because I'm able to be in a pair routine with my best friend. Since she's my best friend, I can trust her really well. So, like, even if she would, like, drop me, I would, like, I'm fine with it.
I've gotten a lot more confident because I've been able to hold and, like, be able to do way more stuff than I used to be able to do.
I really like learning how to do new stunts, and I really like pairing up with people and doing them. I really like Wednesdays when we can cross tumble.
One of the unique events in acro, the blocks, where again, you have to be really, really strong. As the Acrobees get ready for the Nationals in Greensboro, there's a feeling that this team, a team that's been in existence for less than a year, has such a bright future, and they're always looking for newcomers, including some boys.
For you to come in, it's not very hard to get going. Like I said, these girls have been doing this since August. A couple of them have a little bit of gymnastics background, but we take from beginner all the way up. So come on out and try it. We would love to have you.
The Nationals in Greensboro, beginning July 3rd.